It's a hands-on lesson in hunger awareness for these Padua Academy students. Students sorted through half-eaten food that covered two long cafeteria tables, and it was all thrown away during one day's lunch. Padua's Famine Project was an eye-opener to students.
But, like, it's kind of shocking how much, like, and how, like, it's whole sandwiches and, like, things like that.
It's sad because there are so many starving people around the world who would, like, fight each other for that food.
Students also recently volunteered to fast for 24 hours to experience what poor America and other countries face every day. Students say they plan to post pictures of the wasted food near trash bins for other students to see. The project also forced students to learn how to live on a budget. Students shop for a week's worth of groceries on just $45. For Delaware Online, I'm Patty Petit.